coordinator of the National Center for Legal Aid and Human Rights, Mary Francis, says she has received complaints from relatives of inmates at the Bordelais Correctional Facility about what they describe as the inhumane conditions that exist there. She says there is no justification for such treatment. Overcrowding, coupled with COVID-19, are exacerbating conditions at the facility, prompting the Legal Aid and Human Rights Coordinator to recommend the release of minor offenders to alleviate the congestion.
They also in a state institution with the liberty restricted would also have anxiety and fears, coupled with the fact that they're not getting a hearing. We understand the courts cannot physically accommodate cases and it's by Zoom. However, measures should be taken. Persons who are on bail and then on remand and cannot meet bail conditions. Some kind of investigation should be done by the state authorities, whether the parole department, not the parole, but the probation department, to see the nature of those crimes, how serious the offenses are, and who can be given bail on certain conditions out there. Some of those persons haven't got the money to post for bail. They were not working. There's an economic slump in the country. So how can they meet the financial conditions for bail?
According to Ms. Francis, the Bordelais situation is a reflection of what obtains in society, which, if not properly addressed, will come back to haunt those in authority.
This is a wake-up call for the government, Minister of Justice, to see what we can do, the magistrates, judges, in terms of looking at other countries around the world who have faced the same problems and maybe might have devised ways in terms of reducing the remand period that persons have to wait. We can do that, probably check Trinidad, check the other CARICOM countries, as far as maybe the United States, because I know they had the same problem in the United States, all over the world. But things, measures have been put in place to see if they can reduce the remand population.
Ms. Francis called on taxpayers to monitor the operations of state-owned facilities. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.